Labrador, 1968. A baby is born to a happy family. With the child, the family birthed their biggest secret. The baby is a boy and a girl. The parents choose to raise a son. They name him Wayne. But inside, a daughter yearns to be heard. Her name is Annabel. Dad wants Wayne to be a man, to hunt and trap and fish and provide. Mom just wants Wayne to be happy, to be free. But how can this happen if Wayne doesn't know the truth?